This is a problem on turning moment diagram. In the turning moment diagram, for one revolution of the steam engine, the areas above and below the curve of resistance taken in order are 5.3 minus 3.3 plus 3.8 minus 4.7 plus 1.8 minus 3.6 plus 3.5 and minus 2.8 centimeter square. These scales of the diagram are y-axis turning moment 1 centimeter is equal to 1000 kgm and crank angle 1 centimeter is equal to 60 degree. This, if you multiply this by this, it will be like this. Area will be 1 centimeter square is equal to 1000 into pi by 3 kgm. Now this turning moment is kgm. You can multiply by g to get Newton meter. Determine the moment of inertia of the flywheel if the total speed variation is not to exceed 3% of the mean speed. The speed of the engine is 150 rpm. Now please draw the figure. This is A, B, these points of intersecting with the horizontal up to I. This is H and I. Okay. This is T axis. This is theta axis. Okay. So let me solve the problem. Now let us assume the energy at A is equal to E centimeter square. So B will be equal to E plus 5.3. This area plus this area is given, plus 5.3. So C will be equal to this plus minus 3.3. Okay, is equal to E plus 2. D similarly, go on adding this E plus 2 plus the next area. So E plus 5.8. At the E point, actually, this is the energy, this is the point. So E plus 1.1, F, E plus 2.9, G, point G, E minus 0.7, H, E plus 2.8, I, E. So out of this, all this, which one is the maximum? So this one is the maximum. So this is the maximum energy and this is the minimum energy. So what is the variation of energy? This is the fluctuation of energy, maximum minus, and let us call it EF. But previously in my video it was this KF. No problem. Energy transfer energy, F transfer fluctuation. So it is Emax. It is Emax minus Emin. So this is Emax minus this is Emin. So this is equal to 6.5 centimeter square. Converting 1 centimeter square represents this much, 1000 pi by 3 regimeter. So 6.5 centimeter square represents 1000 pi by 3 into 6.5. This will be this much is a regimeter. If you want, you can convert it to Newton meter, multiplying by 9.81. Now, So this is the formula, Kf is equal to I Ks into Wm square. Here it is Ef, no problem. The same equation. This is the mean, omega mean. So you just, this is putting the value of Ef here. So I is to be found out. This is given 3% of the speed variation. It is given already in this. This is the determine the moment of inertia of the flywheel if the total speed variation is not to exceed 3% of the mean speed. The speed of the engine is 150 rpm. So speed variation is already been given by 3%. So this is like this. So this one, this is twice pi n by 60 omega mean. It is given 150 is the mean rpm, twice pi 150 by 60 whole square. Actually I will be equal to this much kg meter into second square. You can do it newton meter into second square, but actually I will be in kg meter square, mk square. So 9020.88 kg meter square. Actually I is equal to mk square. M is the mass, where m will be to kg. So this will be in meter. So kg meter square is the answer. Thank you.